Our learners are ready with the names of the letters, the sounds, the pictures and the vocabulary now. We have to get them ready for the reading exploration and then the explosion somehow. Phonics or sight words first? Cursive or print? Teachers ask. My learning train says, combine the phonics and sight words. Use print so that reading becomes a pleasure and is not just a task. Let there be activities for listening, speaking, reading and writing, and let them be fun. Let there be something in it for everyone. Large classrooms, limited budgets and time mustn't stop you. With a simple activity kit made of things from school, you can innovate and still do something new. Let's make the bridge from the upper kindergarten to class 1 easy to cross so that the children can smile and get there with a jump, a skip and a hop. The activity train is here again with lots of activities in its pack. So hop on and get ready to explore its next track. A glance at the activity kit. 10 by 10 centimeter cards, 10 by 20 centimeter cards, A4 size paper, drawing pins, scissors, a scale, a stapler, a paper cutter, glue, sketch pens and markers, eraser, pencil, lamination tape, bowls of different sizes, ice cream sticks, chart papers, interlock bags, origami sheets, and a bell to catch the attention of the children.